So now we have the marigolds all the way around the border of the garden. And I hope that that keeps the varmints out. And as you can see, we've added compost, which is a new thing for me, to these plants, the potatoes and the rhubarb for starters, and of course all the flowers, and then this patch here where the zucchini and squash will go. It's starting to shape up and look like a garden.